choreography you're about to see is very challenging and different from anything we've ever seen Dorothy do before. But I think she's skating better than ever. Remember, this is the technical part of a competition. The judges want to see great difficulty. She opens with a split jump, double flip, double toe loop combination. Perfectly done. In her 9 years as a professional, Dorothy hasn't lost any of her speed. Look at the tremendous flow in these Wally jumps. Right into a nice double Lutz jump. There are certain people who, when they take the ice, they have complete command of the entire arena, and Dorothy is doing that tonight. She's been looking very authoritative in practice. Your eye is naturally drawn to her, and it shows you exactly why she's such a champion. Choreography is done by Sarah Kawahara, who is star of Ice Capades, as was Dorothy. Nice double salchow. And of course, her beautiful spiral. Consummate professional in the way she combines the artistry and the athleticism. Double flip jump into a flying camel with a beautiful line. Well, that was a great bid to regain her title as the Women's Professional Champion. Dorothy Hamill.